I say what I'm about to say with affection. After all, if it wasn't for the people who delivered our parcels this summer, I would be naked and starving in the street. But there are certain characters that keep recurring at my doorway, and it's time to call them out. The first and most disturbing is the police stroke bailiff knocker. It could be 7 a.m. You might have just got up. Your morning coffee is just taking hold on your bowels. A turtle head could even be nudgingly present. And then you hear this. What was that? Open a fucking door! It's your parcel! Open a fucking door! It's your parcel! This is your parcel. You have a right to refuse signing of it, but if you do refuse your right to sign for it, you may never get your parcel. Do you understand? Terrifying! What am I being arrested for? Oh, wait a minute. It's a multi-pack of toilet rolls I ordered from Amazon. Gonna need those because I just shat myself. The bell refuser? I don't touch doorbells, mate. It's not COVID safe. It's not COVID safe, so I don't use a doorbell. Would you want to explain why you're standing 5 millimetres from my face while you tell me my doorbell's not COVID safe? And that's another type. The close stander. Waiting for your parcel? Open the door. Got delivery from Mr. Kane. COVID juice. No mask. Don't believe in him. The ghost knocker. Ghost knocker, very common. You could be waiting for Yodel. You could have your hand on the door as the father knocks. As you open the door, whew, I have become vapor. Wow. I actually saw his shadow. Is the guy from Yodel a dementor? Are you actually a sorcerer that can vanish? Where are you going? Are you in the bushes, masturbating, getting off on the fact I can't see you? Where is he? I just heard the knock. I was here all along, in the bushes, and now you won't get your parcel. Why call a delivery company Yodel? It implies screaming at someone at a distance. You're never gonna get your motherfucking parcel. Hermes, the winged hat god of haste. What an absolute blasphemous liberty. What about when you camp by your door? The other day, I was waiting for a treadmill from Arrow. What an insult to a piece of wood flying through the air at high speed. Why not change your name, Arrow, to sack of shit? Anyway, I was waiting by the door. I camped there. I installed a small portaloo next to the door, a wash basin and a sleeping bag, and I slept at that door. Just so I could witness the magical moment. It's like something you shouldn't see. Like being there when Santa eats his cookies. That moment when your parcel turns into a sorry we couldn't reach you, even though there was no visit. It's like getting inside the Matrix. Your delivery 25 is on its way. 23, 24, I'm waiting in my driveway. Bing! Sorry we missed you. You never fucking came. You can. No desire to finish that aggressive swear word. And parcel selfies, they're weird. I need to take your picture so that I can prove I delivered your parcel. Okay. Okay, is that any good? No, I'm sorry, I need you to look over your shoulder a little bit. Like that? Yeah, just make it like I've surprised you and maybe your wife's walked in. Like this. That's the one. Do it again. The parcel throwers, they're quite aggressive. Hello? Stand back, me. Here's your fucking parcel. Thanks. It's embedded in my cranium. I'll open that later once I've dug it out of the skull. I'm only playing. Thank you very much for getting all our parcels to us. It's not a perfect service, and it really is quite hard to track and trace a parcel. In fact, in the United Kingdom, if I can't even track and trace a multi-pack of deodorant coming from 100 miles away, what chance does Boris Johnson, that defrosted lump of pork mince rolled in pubes, and Clarence Boddicker from Robocop, his assistant, what chance do they have of coming up with an effective track and trace system? We might as well just gob in each other's faces, wait for 7 days, then see if we start coughing. Right, I'm gonna start reading this. This isn't even mine, it was 2 roads away. But if you're gonna deliver it to the wrong house, I'll use it. Anyone else's career stopped due to COVID? Mine has. I'm having a breakdown.